So you've just created the perfect report to give a client, but the property photo listed just isn't up to par. Or maybe you have more things to note about the property once you've spoken with your client. Adding notes, photos, and even attaching a seller's proceeds worksheet to your reports is simple in the My Updates section of the property details. Once you've searched for your property and landed on the Property Information tab, simply select My Updates. Add any notes you have on the property and select Save. You can add additional notes by selecting Add Note. You can also edit or delete here. Click Photos to add your own photos and then select Upload Photos. To make a photo you've uploaded appear on your report cover page, first select the photo and then click Make Report Cover in the upper right corner. You can also select individual photos in the upper left corner or select all photos here. Once any photos are selected, the ability to delete them appears. Select OK. All notes and photos are automatically added to your reports, but you can unselect them on the reports generation page by unchecking the box labeled My Notes and Photos. The seller's proceeds worksheet allows you to estimate how much your client will profit from the sale of their property. You can show your client two potential scenarios on one worksheet. Begin by entering a low and high sale price estimate, then add any outstanding loans. Next, add estimated closing costs, seller concessions, and seller conveyances. With each input, the net cash to seller total will automatically update. You can print the seller's proceeds worksheet on its own or include it in your seller's report. Truly personalize the information you have on the property with the My Updates section in RPR. Be sure to subscribe to the RPR YouTube channel. It's an easy way to learn more about RPR features and tools and stay current on updates and improvements.